frustrated when she needs to use glue. That's why we made this hack for her. You will only need a kitchen sponge and a little container. So much easier for those little tanky hands. And a happy baby!